When the real world is too much, there's a place to go.
The creativity.